Look at that. The light. I would love to go into this light once.
Oh, well. That would be a mixed blessing. The sun would destroy us, my dear.
Yes, I know. Such a pity. Are there only downsides to being a flower? Not too much rain, not too much sun.
You're quite right. I hate this dampness and these beasts. If they would only for one day.
Look! What is this? What kind of a...
He is a horrible...
Isn't he the most beautiful thing on Earth?
Don't be fooled by his appearance. He is very dangerous. He stamped my whole family into the ground. They stood exactly where you are now. The most beautiful things, oftentimes, are the most dangerous. Juliet waits for her Romeo. Isn't this cute?
I wish he would take me with him.
Yes, of course. He takes you with him, carries you around in his mouth, and shows you the world. And then, on a warm morning in spring, he conceives descendants with you on a dew-laden meadow. A whole bunch of deer flowers.
Oh, really?
No, it comes along, eats you, end of story.
I don't care. Better than just standing here all my life.
You want to be eaten by this beast?
What is so wrong with that? I would flow through his veins. I would become part of something bigger.
He is our enemy. He is dangerous. Can't you understand that?
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry I shouted at you. Just because I hate these beasts doesn't mean you also have to.
Oh, don't worry about it.
You still want to go away, don't you? With this thing. If I hide here behind this root, it will come here.
What? Really? You would do this for me?
If you could help me with something, maybe, before you leave.
I will do everything for you.
My wounds won't heal as long as these little beasts gnaw on them. All my poison is lost, which means that I am defenseless. Can you understand this? I want to be beautiful again. The smell of your blood would surely lure them away from me. No, that's a stupid idea.
No. No. I'll do it.
Listen, the thing with the descendants, that really won't work. No, dear flowers, you don't mind, do you? You will come. Don't worry, honey.
Beautiful you've become.
Thank you. I owe it to you.
There! There he comes! Quick! Hide!